Uzalo staff refuse to work until SAB pay their salaries. Mzansi's number soapie Uzalo is on a production break following an amicable decision by the cast and crew to suspend their services until they are paid their August salaries, which came due on the August 25th. Stained Glass Pictures, which produces the soapie, confirmed that the SAB committed to honoring outstanding payments by the end of August 2018. In early August, the company's leadership reportedly called a meeting with all affected staff to explain the situation and give them the option of either continuing to work until month-end or taking immediate leave until payments could be made. The overwhelming majority of the crew elected to keep working until the end of August, so production continued. As a company, we carried the costs of production for as long as we were able to while waiting for the outstanding payments to be settled by the public broadcaster, explains PepsiCo Can, executive producer of Stained Glass Pictures. Since we were unable to make payments on payday, the 25th of August, the staff have exercised their right to withhold services until they receive their August salaries. We respect that decision and appreciate the work that they have put into the show this month despite the uncertainty. We are in constant communication with the broadcaster and are confident that this will all be resolved in the next week.